Well, I want to really welcome him back if we can. But, you know, I love Jamal, as you know, and, you know, he just has done so much for a lot of, not just the Clipper franchise, you know, he's done a lot for his teammates. And you know, he's one of those guys that loves basketball, loves talking basketball. And I think with a lot of veterans in our league that move on and go different places, I think most people just miss them because of the one losses or what they are used to seeing on the floor or the, you know, what they've done for the franchise. I think what people miss is what they've done for each individual player. You know, I thought he was really important for Austin in particular, but all our guards. He just has a great knowledge of the game. He's a great teacher. And so that's, if I have one thing that I miss, I would say that's what I miss the most in that happening.
What kind of minutes do you